today we're going to have Sam, who's going to demonstrate the plyometric exercise and box jumps. All right, Sam? Feet shoulder width. What you're going to do now is, when your power's going to be coming from your balls of your feet, you don't want to jump from your heels. All right? What you're going to do is going to come down, a little bit of stance, bend your knees a little bit. Use your bearings, load his energy, explode, jump off. Right there. You want to land in the middle of the box. You want a soft landing. This is what you do not want to do. He's going to jump and he's going to land on the end of the box, which you do not want to do. A big no-no. You know, for obvious reasons, you can fall off. Ready? Go. Do not want to do that. Alright? Another thing you don't want to do. You do not want to rotate your body as you're going. Chest up. Back arch. Slight bend of knees. Explode. Ready? Go. Perfect. Nice soft landing. He's under control. This is also what you don't want to do. You do not want to jump off the heels. Jump off the heels, definitely a no-no. Definitely a no-no. That's not what you want to do. Alright, Cam. Now what we're going to do is going to make it a little more difficult for your advanced guys out there, guys and girls. What he's going to do now is a single leg box jump. A lot more strenuous on the quadricep and calf muscle. Now for your primary users. Primary muscles being used in this exercise. Awesome. Bend your one knee, step off the right leg, same concept, chest up, back arch, down, explode. Perfect. Back down, one more time on the leg. Perfect. Nice soft landing, one leg, one more time, right leg, explode. Nice soft landing, perfect. Good job, Sam. Excellent. Thank you for tuning in. See you next time on Will Power.